Today we're going to make Starbucks Caramel Frappuccino. In a blender, start with 1 cup of milk. Add 1 cup of espresso or strong brewed coffee. Make sure the coffee's cold. 2 tablespoons of caramel syrup. 1 to 2 cups of ice.
Blend.
Prepare a glass with some more caramel sauce. Drizzle down the sides. Pour in our Frappuccino.
And some whipped cream. More caramel sauce.
And for the taste test, you can drink it. Delicious, or eat it with our tiny spoon. Either way, it's good.